Hello students, in this video about English speaking, we will start with how to create an English speaking copy. So in your copy, on the first page, we are going to create an index. The index would be divided into five parts: the serial number, the date, the topic which would be covered, the remarks which I would be giving, and the signature which would be the teacher's signature. So serial number, date, topic, remarks, and sign. And this index will go on for two pages. So on two pages, you're going to create the index and you're going to use a scale to create the lines. Okay, so use the scale to make the lines. Next, on the next page, we are going to draw India's national flag. Okay, so that is to show our nationalism, our patriotism. We are going to draw the India's national flag. On the next page of India's national flag, on the back of it, we are going to write the pledge which reads, India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters, I love my country and proud of its rich and varied heritage, I shall always strive to be a loyal and worthy citizen of it, I shall show respect to my parents, teachers, elders and shall be obedient to them, I shall show kindness to animals. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their happiness and prosperity, alone lies my happiness. May God give our countrymen peace and prosperity. So this is where we end with the pledge. And after the pledge, we will start with individual work, which is about me. So when we meet someone, okay, it is always important to introduce yourself. And to introduce yourself, a lot of time people don't know exactly what to tell and what to talk about. So hence, we are going to start with about me, wherein you will start with what is your name. So the first question is, my name is, so you will start with your name. So my name is Prakash Dwivedi. You will write your name in this bracket. Next is your father's name. Always use Mr. with your father's name, so that is something which is a compulsion. It is always compulsory to use Mr. before your father's name. You can also use Shri, but Mr. is more professional and with the Indian, with the English dialect. Indian dialect is Shri. My father is an or a, so if your father is having any occupation, you will write the name of the occupation. For example, my father is a farmer, or your father is an engineer. My father is a doctor. So whatever comes to your mind or whatever your father's occupation is, you have to use the same thing. Next up, we will talk about your mother's name. My mother's name is Mrs. You will always use Mrs. just like your father's name will always have Mr. Your mother's name will always have Mrs. My mother's mother is Anne. So if she is a housewife, you will write housewife. If she is a teacher, if she is a doctor, engineer, principal, you will write the same. My mother's mother is a teacher. I study in class 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th. So whatever standard you are in, you will always write about that. My class teacher's name is Miss or Mrs. So if your class teacher is married, you will write Mrs. If she is unmarried, you will write Miss. Okay, so you can always ask your class teacher if she is married or unmarried, or you can ask your parents, they would be able to let you know. My school's name is Faizabad Public School. So the school's name will remain the same for all the students, because the school's name is going to be Faizabad Public School. My house address is, so we are not using home address, we are using house address. There's difference between house and home, which we would be covering in our future dialects. Next up, we have my favorite toy is, you will write the name of your toy. I love to play, so you can write the name of games which you love to play. Okay, it could be indoor games, it could be outdoor games. Next up, we have my favorite fruit is, so you can write the name of your favorite fruit. My favorite color is, the favorite color that you have. My favorite cartoon is, obviously you're staying inside your home during this hot and humid climate, so you would be watching television. So if you have any favorite cartoon, you can write down the name. My favorite holiday spot is, so if you want to go on a vacation, if you go on a holiday, what would be your preferred location? Where do you want to go? is something which is asked in this question. You can write down my favorite holiday spot is. So my favorite holiday spot would be Shimla, Manali, Kashmir. Okay, so you can choose any of these, or you can choose any one of your own choice. My favorite food is, what do you like to eat? Okay, for example, if you like to eat rice and dal, so you can write rice and pulses. If you like pizza, burger, you can write any of those fast food items also. My favorite pastime is, okay, so your favorite pastime talks about what you do, okay, when you're not studying and you're not sleeping, you're not doing anything else. So for example, some people love dancing, some people love swimming, some people love to have draw art, okay, or make something using craft materials. So those items we are talking about here. My favorite pastime is, do not write sleeping, because that is not a pastime. What I look like, so you have to paste a picture of yourself, so you can have a picture clicked. Okay, if you do not have the option of picture clicked, you can try to draw your own face. Okay, so that is another creative idea that you can use. You can draw your own face. So this activity is something that you have to do. I will be sharing this document with you guys so that you would be able to go through the entire document and copy it in your English speaking notebook, and that is the beginning of your English speaking chapters. Okay, so thank you everyone for joining. We'll meet next week and we'll be talking about the next activity. See you.